Loads. I have loads of embarrassing favourite tunes, but I think that comes with liking the 80s. I know that they're guilty pleasures. There's songs that I like that I know that they're not cool and they're not, that they're guilty pleasure songs. The typical, like, True by Spandau Ballet. It's really bad. I know it's so bad, but I still like it. I have so many guilty pleasures. I have loads. And, like, what's that song? Boom, 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 let me hear that's pretty bad. But mostly they're just, like, silly tunes that when... It's not like I respect them, but, you know, when people put them on, you get this, like, cheeky smirk, yeah. Boom, 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 let me hear you say wayo. It's a pretty bad guilty pleasure, yeah.